instinct.
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Patrol should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
a code.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
UJC Printing at your service. Option not available.
Made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. Excellent choice. Have a united day. Liability for use of this print. Cycle complete. In progress. Have a united day. Please operate responsibly.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
Towards true freedom is found within. For only by knowing yourself can you become what you were always meant to be. Escape from this prison, from yourself. The only path towards true freedom is found.
Where the hell is she? Thank you. to anything out there. So...
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, the hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! Oh my God. It's my ship. Hey, Danny! What are we doing here?
Just gotta see it with my own eyes.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah.
Nice.
I know. I'll get the elevator.
Inmate, return to your cell immediately.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening.
Critical failure detected.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Shutting down.
Elevator's here.
Not connecting my higher security net.
Almost there.
Yeah. We are.
I couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. Protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! No! Go! 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 Go!
Wait, hang on. Console's still active. Oh, God.
What?
This is Arcus.
What's that?
Arcus, the original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
no,
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.